Okay, motor air test. So when I turn the power switch on, get blinking lights there, blinking lights there, and the very first thing that shows up is motor air. And now we're supposed to scroll through. It does have a full charge. Looks like I'm looking for the power thing somebody was asking for. These are all the settings that, oh, it does say power zero, it looks like. Okay, now I'll write it. Motor air. And we are getting a speed indication or speed reading. Power is zero. Hopefully that answers your questions.